Let's see, y'all. Steady catch a little lid on it, man. Steady catch a little bitty ones. I don't know if they want that, like these size ones. They really ain't that big. Couple little bluegills, but that's it. Well, guys, I'm sorry for this, but I actually caught a catfish while I was talking. That's a nice one. As y'all can see, we're catching some nice sized bluegill. And like I said, I caught a catfish. Hey! Okay. Somebody tag CJ on 32 and tell him, yeah, I'm out here, I catch these.
Yeah, that's that fish. Yeah, that's that fish. I wanted to make sure I didn't. No, I wanted to make sure I get it on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, y'all, this the one that I caught. Sorry, y'all, you didn't see me catch it. This the one I caught, a little channel cat, man. Somebody tell CJ, man, I really do this. CJ do it for play. No, CJ really, he really fish, y'all. But hopefully, we may have to get together and fish, but yeah, we're going to put that one back. Yeah, I do this. We're about to see if we got anything on this one. With a blue gear. I hope y'all see this. What y'all call them? Sand? What y'all call them? Yeah. No, it ain't no perch.
Oh, that's a bass. Yeah, I don't know what type of bass it is.
Yeah, I'm from up north. We call it striped bass in York.
Yeah, it's probably that's probably.
Hey y'all, y'all can see my chain almost fell off. Good thing I'm not over the water. I was mad. Actually, I'm gonna go put it up, man. We shouldn't be out here fishing with this anyway.
Y'all can see we're getting a bite. A white one.
The blue and white one right there. Catching these little bitty catfish. Somebody tell CJ to catch up. Yeah, it might not be that 24 pounder you caught, CJ, but guess what? I'm out here. We're gonna get together real soon, CJ, on 32. Y'all can see they gotta be 12 inches or better. We out here fishing. Okay, y'all, we got a bite right here. Nifty. Oh, yeah. Got a nice little bluegill on this. Bite. Let's cut it off, though.
I'll cut this off.